dogs must move fast before the hyenas retaliate. They seize the carcass. And move on through. The raid's over, but the damage is done. Is no longer a safe refuge. Next morning, Amai decides it's time to move to another den. She leads the way, encouraging her twins to follow. They set off enthusiastically. But then Spotty has second thoughts and turns for home. Followed by her brother. It's a big upheaval. The twins aren't ready to leave their familiar playground. Meanwhile, Morsi gets a firm hold on her chubby cub. It will have no say in the matter. Amai tries the same tactic, carrying Spotty by the scruff. But she's heavy and wants her own way. Amai tries with her son. But he's equally resistant. The twins don't want to go anywhere.